Nice of you to drop in.
Hello people, I'm the comic book gamer, and today I'm going to be showing off this pretty skin. It's the Arrow skin. It's the Arrow Season 2 Deathstroke skin. Yeah, it looks awesome. As you can see, the mask is perfect. This is made by Mr. Jag. Annotation on screen to check out his channel. It's a great skin. The mask is perfect. I mean, spot on. Got everything perfect about the mask. And the nice thing is the Origin suit is already built somewhat like the suit in Arrow was. So it's already got, like, the structure to it. And then he added the dark blue. And, like I said, the mask is perfect. And it looks great. And he even painted the eye inside. As you can see, it's a lot darker than it normally is around his eye. So that's pretty cool. Let's get started. This is one of my favorite skins, maybe my favorite modded skin. It is awesome. It's definitely up there. It looks so cool because it's like just spot on. It's based off the, if you remember the scene in, I think it was like the Man Under the Hood was the name of the episode, where he's in the Arrow Cave and he takes out the Team Arrow, which was my favorite scene of Season 2. You get a good shot of Deathstroke in the light. You get a good shot of Deathstroke in the light and he's shooting his gun, it's all blue, and it looks awesome. The reason I stuttered there, because I was like, wait, they shut the lights off. But yeah, you do get a good scene with the light, because I sent a reference picture, because I specifically asked for this skin. So yeah, big thanks to Mr. Jag, and it looks awesome. Because that was like the only scene where you got to see the blue. Like later on, you couldn't really see the blue in on the suit, but there you got to see the blue in that scene. It was awesome, and that scene was so Deathstroke. It was just amazing. I love that scene. Oh, he's armored. Nope, I don't want to stun you. But yeah, it looks so cool. And if you saw, I saw something on Twitter from Superhero Report saying that Manu Bennett, they were talking to him about him coming back. And he was saying that if he comes back, which he wants to, he would be with him and Ra's al Ghul would probably be on the screen together. And he's saying he knows the guy who plays Ra's. He's met him before. He's also an Australian like Manu Bennett. And, Manu Bennett's actually, like, a New Zealander, I think. I think he moved to Australia, like, later on in his life, but he's, like, from New Zealand. But yeah, basically, he's saying that the guy's an amazing actor, and if him and, oh, that just transformed into the normal Deathstroke skin. But yeah, he was saying that, if him and the guy who's playing Ra's are on the same screen together with Stephen Amell, he said Stephen Amell's gonna have to step up his game. I was like, oh man, that sounds awesome, because if Manu Bennett's like basically giving his blessing to this Ra's al Ghul guy, being the former villain in Arrow, and he was by far the best actor on the show, and that's not saying people on the show are bad. You had great actors on the show, like the guy who played Brother Blood, John Barrowman. You have, who else is there? Stephen Amell's good. But Manu Bennett had such a presence. He was like Tom Hardy was in Dark Knight Rises. He had that presence, and he was just great. Even when what they were doing with his character, some stuff I didn't like, Manu Bennett was still great. He was just amazing as him. When it goes to the slow motion thing, it like glitches with the textures. It's a little weird, but it looks so cool. Just look at it. It looks so cool. Yes, another freak in a mask. Hopefully this sounds good for you guys this time, because last time I did a skin mod video, sound wasn't very good. Actually, no. The time before that, with my Batman Beyond skin video that I did, the sound was off. Skin just looks so cool. I love seeing all the dark blue. And then you got that little bit of orange, and it looks so good. Because I really did like the Arrow suit. I mean, the Deathstroke suit and Arrow. I thought it was pretty good. especially because they actually add color, which it didn't really. It was weird because the live action show Arrow added color to Deathstroke's suit, yet the cartoons all have him just black with an orange, with a partially orange mask. So it didn't make any sense. You think it would be opposite. You think the live action show would be the one to be black, and the animation to be the ones with an actual blue suit. Ugh. By the way, I hope they take reference to the new suit from Tony Daniel, because that one looks really good. I mean, I'd love a classic suit. The classic suit is the Juice Contract suit in this game, is my favorite suit in the game, because it's the classic Deathstroke suit. It's so good. Just look at the suit. Hello. Oh, well, that failed. Hello. I love how when you grapple people and if you don't hit them, they'll just smack into your body and fall over. Like, watch this guy. Reminds me of when Diggle was in the Arrow Cave fighting Deathstroke, and he just smacks Deathstroke like 3 times with his gun, and Deathstroke just takes it. Hello. Transformation. Morph into Manu Bennett. But yeah, I really hope Manu Bennett comes back. I really hope he does keep his promise. Because it was kind of disappointing, the season 2 finale. It was good overall, but season 1 finales was much better. Oh, I left a guy down here still breathing. Oh, 2 guys. But yeah, I really hope he comes back in season 2. I mean, not season 2. In the last season. I don't want him to come back till then, because I want him to come back and fulfill his promise, and that would be awesome. I'd love to see him pick apart the Suicide Squad, because in the last season, you can have him kill people because the season's no longer going to be going on, so you don't need to be like, okay, well, we got to save this guy. I don't want him to kill Oliver. I just want him to kill, like, the people, some people around him, and so that way, you know, a whole make Oliver suffer thing like he was planning to, and he doesn't have to kill him, and I think it would be great. Uh-oh, I'm going to get shot. I don't want to get shot. Don't shoot me. Right. Hey, it didn't transform that time. That's out. Oh my gosh. Ah! Let's dodge this. I'm trying to... Okay, there we go. Yeah, he needs to come back in the last season and fulfill his promise. Because I was really hoping that... the main thing that was disappointing to me was the fact that the final battle was of two really beaten up guys. Deathstroke did not have his Mirakuru in him, and Oliver was, like, injured, so it was like, this is supposed to be epic. It still wasn't a bad fight scene, but it was like, come on. And the fact that I was interrupted by the island fight scene. The island fight scene should have been the episode before. We should have had a fully island episode the episode before. And then the next episode, then the season finale should have been all in the present, so that way nothing was interrupting it, and we could have gotten an awesome fight. But instead, we got an interrupted fight. The island fight was good, how Deathstroke was beating the living tar out of Oliver, and then, like, pretty much luck came into play. Like, the luckiest thing in the world. It was lucky for Oliver and Deathstroke, because the debris did not fall on his face, so he was lucky in that aspect. And Oliver was lucky because it pinned him, so. But yeah, let's give you one last look at this pretty suit. And then I'm going to end it. Here we go. The awesome Manu Bennett Arrow Deathstroke suit. You didn't have a staff in the show. I really wish you did. But again, you don't have swords in Origins because the stupid developers didn't put them in. There you go. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like.